Good morning, Dr. Eric Chludzinski here with Fanwood Back Relief Center, offering convenient, affordable chiropractic care to the Fanwood Scotch Plains area. Today we're going to address a question we commonly get to our office either through email or social media. Every day we get a bunch of questions via email and social media. And in fact, if you have a question, whatever it's in regards to the services, your particular condition, what type of insurance we take, whatever it is, just you can call or email us or send us a message on social media and we'll get back to you fairly shortly, within 24 hours without a doubt. The question I got yesterday, and I get this question commonly, is can we help patients or can we treat patients that have had previous neck and back surgeries? Unfortunately, we see a lot of these patients almost every single day. Back surgery being a surgery that's not all that successful. Patients typically are either no better after the surgery, sometimes worse, sometimes new symptoms arrive. Whatever the case might be, whether they had either a discectomy or a laminectomy or even a lumbar fusion where the bones are basically screwed and put together with hardware, so to address any instability in the spine. Depending upon what kind of surgery you have, there's different treatments that still can be done. Of course, with lumbar fusion, there's absolutely some treatments we will not do to risk tampering with or affecting any of that hardware that is in the spine. But we are still able to offer a lot of relief for patients even if they've had a lumbar fusion. There's lots of non-invasive, painless, non-aggressive treatments that we do in our office every single day that help patients feel better. And that's pretty much what our goal is with all of our patients. We want patients walking out of the office feeling better than they came in. Sometimes we can do that in one treatment, sometimes it takes two or three, but for the most part, we do it pretty fast, in my opinion, because of the types of services that we offer, the equipment that we use, and the expertise of doing this for quite some time now. So pretty much that answers the question of any type of surgery, can we help? It is an individual case-by-case basis. We do offer a free consultation, so if you are wondering, you can just give us a call or you can schedule via our website or Facebook and set up that consultation to see what can be done for your case. That's all we have for today. If you like this video, please click like, comment, or share. Please subscribe to our YouTube channel. And again, if you have any questions, you can visit our website at fanwoodbackrelief.com or you just give us a call anytime. We're here and happy to help. Thanks for listening. We'll see you tomorrow.